Hey everybody, I'm Brendan 72 Mo. Welcome back to LA Noir.
Yeah, something up his sleeve. He's not worried about
part 59 in his looking back.
We go after
series.
The other side of the equation. Jack has a lesion and its cronies running scared.
Yep.
We go after the doctor and some of the other guys.
But the whole department breathing down our necks.
Yeah,
it's time for
well.
Action, Herschel. It's time for change.
It is.
Jack's crossed the Rubicon and we have to be on the other side.
Oh, shit.
Explosion.
Oh, yeah. Mushroom cloud. Fucking hell.
You think those rusky sons of bitches that dropped the H-bomb on
us? No, we'd be dead.
Calm down, Herschel. We need to be ready for the call.
I'm not waiting for an invitation. Get in the car and head for the clock.
I agree.
GPL can give us the details on the way.
Holy shit. Oh, God damn it. You know what? Since I was in there, though, let's get directions to where I need to go. Where was that explosion? Where are we going? Okay, I guess I'll just head towards it. I mean, it's a big, massive mushroom cloud.
Mark your location. Mark your location. It's south of Santa Monica.
It's causing all kinds of, oh my god, chaos in the city because of it. So it's over...
Car 88K reports an explosion
that way.
Repeating, 88K is reporting an explosion downtown.
Yeah, that was one hell of an explosion. I think all units in the whole city would have seen that. Where's my mushroom cloud? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the sky. Can I get through here? No. Can I get through here? No. How the fuck do I get here? There we go. Now I have an address. Wait, it's this way? God, look at the ash in the air. Oh, I'm here. Holy shit. Oh my god. I think it would have caused more devastation than that.
We have looters around the corner. Cut them or put them down. We need to get this area under control.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so we gotta deal with looters first.
You little prick. Master Cole.
You don't shoot a cop, you little prick. There's some dude.
The commander will want us to see. Let's go.
Holy fuck.
Jesus.
Oh my
I've
god.
Never seen nothing like this.
I wish I could say the same.
Yeah, you've been in war.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, this building is just gone.
Find out what went down.
Yeah, we do. How do you put anything together out of a mess like this? Whoa! God! Fucking hell.
What in God's name happened here?
It wasn't nuclear. If it was, we'd all be dead from the radiation.
That's reassuring. What's radiation?
Everyone inside the factory was vaporized.
Oh, man.
The size of that crater.
What's going on over there?
The mayor is going on television, appealing for calm.
Television? We're going to afford one of those.
Yeah, back in the
to go up?
Late
40s. Looking at the remains of Nicholson electroplating.
All right.
An idea of what might have caused the explosion. I'm only guessing.
What?
Have a look around the rubble, see if you come up with it.
Okay.
Let's turn upside down, Cole.
Then it's time for us to do our jobs.
God damn. I don't even know. I don't even know. Where to start? I mean, where's the mayor? I'm gonna listen to that. Where's that at? I just want to overhear it here. I mean, I'll search for clues along the way. Oh my god, poor person just crushed to death. What's the mayor saying?
That's it, Mr. Mayor. We're wrapped.
Well, wait, but I didn't hear any of it.
Well, good. Thank you very much, son. I think it went okay. Couple of hiccups, sir, but that's to be expected.
Yeah.
We've never done this before. We'll get better with practice.
That maybe goes for me too, son.
Okay.
More somber.
What, were you happy?
No, Mr. Mayor, you came across as, very resolute.
Oh, shit. Alright, so... I see nothing that looks like a clue. It's just rubble everywhere.
Sweet heavens above.
It's just rubble. Trying to follow Herschel here, because they usually go to some clues. Oh, there was something. Hold on. Vibrated. Well, what's this?
Phelps! I think I found something over here.
What is this? It's nothing. Okay, where? Where are you? Alright. What do you got, buddy? Oh, hello. What's this? Superior Laundry. Ticket J2620.
Try the laundry tag.
Oh my god, is that all we know about this person? Alright. That's all that's left of them? Shit. I mean, there is nothing. What's this cop knelt by here?
Detective, you seen this yet? Come take a look.
What is it, buddy?
Blew the locker open, but shielded the contents.
Yeah, what's in there? Okay, interesting. What the fuck is all this? Whoa, hi. A spy camera?
Oh, only OSS agents use these things.
Yeah.
There's an espionage angle.
Okay. What is this?
Any ideas, Herschel?
None that I care to utter for public consumption.
All right. Can I further investigate it? I guess not. He just put it in his pocket. Tomoko Akimoto, research assistant.
Tomoko Akimoto. Japanese name.
Oh, we're going to blame this on the Japanese, are we? H equals K, 133. Okay, so it's a cipher. Alright. No, I want to look at the paper. I want to look at the paper. Look at the paper. There we go.
What is it?
It's a cipher.
Cipher. The Germans in the war. These are cipher rings.
You know what to do with them?
Maybe.
Sort of.
I use them in OCS.
Okay, so I moved the outer ring.
First letters of the cipher key.
To H.
The rest of the message should align itself.
So H, and then inner, nope. And then inner ring, I moved to K. Which is right there. So, rotate the outer wheel to the first letter of the cipher. Okay. Wrong way. So in V E more R M. Never mind. J, so I'm gonna go to L next, wrong way. O. So now back to K. It's gonna be North Vermont. North Vermont. XX. Avenue. It's gonna be Avenue. Let's go back this way. B. Yeah.
It's an
address. North Vermont Avenue. 133 North Vermont Avenue. Oh, okay. What the fuck? It's one hell of a good briefcase. So now what? Now where? There's the music's still playing. Well, there was that other path, so I guess I can go that way. There's nothing over here that's a clue. Oh, wait, yeah, there's a shoe. Helps. That's not gonna help us any at all. Probably belong to the person there. God damn. Alright, up this way, I guess. God, just charred bodies everywhere. Clues? Any clues for them? Another shoe, but that's not gonna be anything.
Don't think this is anything.
Yeah.
I thought Forvix was a tough break.
Wait, were we going this way or this way? We got turned around. We're going this way. Anything up over here? Oh my god, this is just devastation. Hello, officer. What do you have?
Hey, detective. I think I got something here.
What you got, buddy? What the hell? Any idea what this is?
A very large egg cup? A Viking helmet? How would I know, Phelps? Try putting it back together.
I'm trying. Keep going. There we go.
Looks to me like some kind of machine component. An airplane part, maybe.
An airplane part? Okay. Now what? Excuse me. Oh, there's the all clear music. Really? Okay. Now what? Sounds like the rest of this building's about to fucking collapse any minute. I'd like to get out of here. This is the way out. So now what? Once this cop by, let's see if there's any minor clues we've missed. Nope, there's a phone. Okay, Biggs. Give me something to go on here, buddy.
I'm at a loss. Let's get to the address you took off the code deal thing.
Okay, we'll
find
do that.
What's there.
So there's nothing else here then. Okay. God damn. Look at this place. So this is like half a city block that got flattened. What a way to go. Can I talk to any of these people?
We've got time to fill. Maybe we'll take a comment on the explosion. Otherwise, we can't help you.
Can't talk to any of these people. Okay. Who's this guy? Is this place collapsing around me? Really sounds like it. Who is this dude that's just sitting here smoking? Did that dude survive? Holy
I'm
shit.
I'm Fred Nicholson.
Oh, hi, Fred.
This is your place?
What's left of it.
Okay.
32 years of work up in smoke.
Let's talk about it.
Tell us what happened.
Our chief chemist, Harold McClellan, was using this area to test the new process.
New process?
What exactly is this new process?
That's classified information, sir.
No, you're gonna tell me. Doubt.
A lot of people died here, Mr. Nicholson. I'm prepared to go to the press and tell them it was your fault.
There you go, Phelps.
Is the new process.
I love Phelps' questioning style.
Chemically polish aluminum. It's traditionally done by hand.
Okay.
It's extremely labor-intensive. The process could be worth millions.
And so all these people just died because of that.
Dr. McClellan's personal assistant. She came highly recommended.
Why are you blinking so much?
Akamoto was involved in industrial espionage. Was she working for you or for a foreign government?
He's going to say you can't prove it. Yeah, I can prove it.
How can you possibly say she was a spy?
Because she was a stupid spy who had her name in her freaking, But which one? This? Ooh. Let's go spy camera.
How many of your other employees carry spy cameras in their handbags?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph, you found me out.
Oh.
She wasn't a foreign spy. Who could she have been working for?
There could be other plating companies.
Yeah.
The customers for the processor or the aircraft manufacturer.
Oh.
Lockheed, Boeing, Hughes, North American.
The Spruce Goose.
What can you tell us about McClellan?
A brilliant chemist. He approached me a few months ago with the idea for the new process.
So no one has ever done this before?
No, but it's legitimate research.
Now.
So you thought McClellan could do what no one else could do. You were prepared to take that risk.
Look, he is was a trained chemist.
Oh, man.
And his ideas could revolutionize electroplating.
Yeah?
And you would be rich.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a businessman. What's wrong with turning a buck?
Well, in this case, it killed
you
a lot of people.
Six blocks. God knows how many people are dead.
I regret that.
That's you regret that? Jesus.
We'll be in touch, Mr. Nicholson. Can you send us Dr. McClellan and Miss Akamoto's personnel files?
I will if I can find them.
By the way, we also found the collar of a shirt. It has a laundry tag.
Mm-hmm. Likely to be Dr. McClellan. Well, the majority of people who worked here don't use a laundry service.
Okay. Yeah, there was a phone a minute ago. Is there still a phone? God damn, look at this place. Okay, there was a phone. I need a phone. Because I don't know where it is. Yeah, I need an address. Okay, there was a phone showing up earlier. Why isn't there one now? Okay, well, I'll go back in there and see if a phone shows up. As I run into a wall. I'm slick. Alright, so where'd that phone go? I was looking at my phone, that's why I ran into a wall. It vibrated at me. Because there was a phone icon just a minute ago. How the hell do I get to it? Where'd the fucking phone go? Well, let's get in the car and see if a phone pops up. I don't know what else to do. I mean, it was kind of down that way that it showed that there was a phone, so... We're not going to any of these. We're trying to find a fucking phone. This is awful calm for a major explosion. There's the phone. Alright, now that we're over here, let's get a good look at all this.
He's still alive.
You could ask the same question about Tomoko Akam.
Oh, just in their conversation? Let's finish this conversation.
I guess you could. You got an answer?
No.
Not yet.
But why aren't their lips moving? Now their lips are moving. Okay, so now I can go to the phone. Actually, you know what? I think we'll pick it up here in the next video, because we're at about the 20-minute mark. So we'll, do that. If you enjoyed this one, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Get subscribed if you haven't already. Leave a comment down below. Till next time, I'm Brandon72Mo, and I'm just going to stare at the smoldering ruins of downtown L.A., and I'll see you in the next video.